welcome.
Let me get on, Daryl. Right, let's just fly to a helicopter.
I'm flying a drone over there.
It's not a drone, Daryl. You get in there.
But it's technically a drone.
But you get in it.
But I'm pretty sure it's a drone, though.
Well, I'm gonna take a real helicopter, Daryl, so... I'm taking it an attack helicopter. But we have to actually eject and fight them, Daryl. It's pointless to me. Right, you gotta follow me, Daryl.
I'm taking off.
Right, well, you gotta follow me.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Well, leave it.
Daryl, okay, you gotta use the entire runway.
Why?
No, they just really have to fly.
How fast do they need to go?
Pretty fast. Well, they're pretty small.
That's not... Yeah, exactly.
Now, don't debate it. Just accept it. I'm above you. You just die? Alright. Oh, should I just land and...
Yeah, okay. No.
You need the entire runway for that, and you can't use the one with planes on it. Daryl, did you hear me?
Yeah.
East of center runway. Zed is brake, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, use the entire runway. Even if it starts lifting, just go down. Yeah.
Sorry, I wasn't aware, I didn't know how to fly.
Well, no, I'm just talking Arma, I don't know about real life. If it starts to lift, go down. Alright, I think you might be faster than me, so you're not going to be able to fly with me, Daryl. Just fly to Chernobyl. So fly to Belota. No. What's the ground?
What was that?
It's just a grass airstrip. Don't fly near the Chernobyl city or you get shot down.
Yeah, I'm getting shot at.
Right, fly, Oh, hang on, I got a missile.
Yeah, I can hear it.
I need to eject.
Whoa! Okay, that's clicking.
Yeah, my helicopter shut down, so I'm just... So what type of jet were you in?
I probably should have been looking where I was flying instead of being on my map.
If we crash into one of those trees, holy crap!
I fell right there.
Yeah, I'm flying.
Okay, you've got to watch what I just did.
I saw it, Daryl. I saw you hit a tree.
No. Was it on my screen. All I did was.
One of the jets with two seats. Like, the first two jets.
No, but on my screen, it didn't look that, like I was close enough.
I was warning you, I was like, Daryl.
I was following the map, the airport was like right there.
I know. Why are you trying to go?
Because my autopilot's on, right? Where it's gonna land in the tree.
Damn it! The blow to Daryl. And like tanks and cars and boosts. What I hear, Jeff. Did you take the bar flight?
Maybe. No.
I can't see it, and I'm trying to. Oh, you took a Victor. Daryl!
What's the break?
Seriously,
what's
a Jeff.
What's the break?
Sam!
I'm holding it.
I don't think you should blow up.
Excuse me. I landed the Microsoft Flight Simulator. I'm getting out. This is. Wait for it. Stop. Yes! Oh, okay, I'm going. Okay, we have a plane now.
RPGs looking at us, and you just drive right into the middle. If we get RPG'd even once, we have to leave the tank and continue on foot, because it will be too dangerous. Right, we're out. Oh.
Hey, I'm running over.
Also, my tank, like, aim is really zoomed in, so I can't see most things. If you see a tank, don't approach it until I reload the armor rounds. Because there are tanks here. I'll blow open the wall, Daryl.
Whoa!
What?
Shoot them!
Oh, Jesus Christ! More!
Yeah, well, I'm getting to my checkpoint.
You have a checkpoint? Oh.
Right here.
Okay.
Checked off.
Right, drive to the coastline of Chernobyl.
There's one guy right there. There's a guy right there.
The Is he dead?
No.
Let me shoot him.
No, he is.
Oh. Not right.
Why did he shoot at us?
Well, we're in a tank, so only RPGs pretty much do. It's like that thing. Yes, he just tried to RPG it. That was another thing. Why do they all have puppy drinks? For a moment. Huh. Alright, blew it up. Oh, there's heaps of people here, Daryl. What are you doing? Don't run into the water. Oh my god, alright. Okay, there is a tank here, Daryl. Daryl, I need to reload again. Daryl, technically there is a tank here. Daryl, I'm serious. Right, stop. Right, step. Okay, there's a tank over there as well. Stop. I know what it is. Alright, we just got out of G Terra. There are RPGs everywhere. I'm still in there, please. Dead, Daryl? I'm the third person. Are you driving into the sea? You driving into the sea, Daryl?
He's crawling, he's crawling.
Kill him, run him over. Grueling, he's grueling. Right, where's are the other enemies? There's actually like heaps in the city. Oh, little Daryl. Keep driving through the city, I guess. Oh no, that's bushes. Oh my god, in front of us. Are we getting shot at?
I don't know.
Set an explosion. Why can't you see?
Well, I can see the front.
Go, you're third person.
No, I am. But, like, if I move, we're gonna start going like that. If I turn my view.
Oh, double click Alt and, yeah, double click Alt and use the keyboard to turn and stuff. It's easier. Have you done that, Daryl?
Yeah.
That's good, isn't it?
Oh, well, I was already using the keyboard to turn, but I missed it.
I'm going third best, because I can't see anything here. Having fun, Daryl? Right, drive to the center of the city here, on this road. I'll blow up a wall, Daryl. Blow up a wall, don't worry. Don't worry, Daryl, I'll blow up a wall. Okay, that wall blew up. Well, you can see that. There's people in here. My third person view says so. There he is. No, there's a burn guy there. Darryl, you might actually break the tank doing this. Oh my god, this tank behind that wall. Oi, don't break that. Right. Oh, stand still, stand still. As in, don't move tank. Right. Okay. Reverse, please. Right, stop. Right, reverse. Quick. Right, stop. Right, go. Forward, please. Stop. Did I get it? No, I didn't. Oh, yeah, right, I got that one. Is there another tank behind us?
Yeah, and there's people here.
Oh.
Everywhere.
Oh, holy crap. I'm just spraying the machine gun. Jesus Christ.
You didn't even see half of them.
Go back there and murder them.
There's one there. At now 11 o'clock. Oh god.
Oh, this is the hangar me and Eric hit in. Right, go through that wall down. Right, let's go back there so we can shoot them. Go back to where we got surrounded. There's also people in here. Hey, do you like playing helicopters or planes better, Daryl?
Planes. There's a guy there. The guy there is getting his RPG.
I don't know where there is. Well, we're doing better than... Are we getting shot out?
I do not know where. Over there. At our 12 o'clock.
Over 12 o'clock, yes.
He's there, that guy. I've told you that RPG guy was there.
Holy crap. Where?
I'm killing.
Oh. I'm looking behind us.
I think there is someone behind us there.
Our left track's nearly right dead. Stop tank and let's see. Oh, there he is. He's right there. Where should we go now? Daryl in the city. Where haven't we been? Yeah, let's go this direction. Good idea. Oh, there's camps over here. I'm out of machine gun ammo now.
Alright.
Oh, let's get out.
Okay.
You need to stop the tank so we can get out.
Oh, I'm gonna drive back to the plane.
No, we get out here.
You can eject.
No, Daryl, we are both gonna get here or I'll shoot us. I swear to God. Daryl, stop the tank. Daryl, stop the goddamn tank. Daryl, I swear to God. I'll blow this tank up.
Do it.
Course she's gonna leave me here.
Yeah, you hopped out. I thought you were gonna RPG me or something.
I don't have an RPG.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna go get the plane.
And come back here now.
Yeah. I'm a car lead to you.
Thank you. You know there's planes on here that you can, take off vertically?
Yeah, this one.
No, other ones, like jets. There's jets on here.
Is there a higher jump there?
Yeah, I think so. Is that you or a bot, though? That's my
billboard. I'm taking off from the other airport that I landed up before.
Oh. Why are you popping the blades?
I keep shooting at me. Is that you?
You're smoking, Darren. Darren, you're smoking. Stop popping blades. It's not like I have a lock on. The radar held. Yeah.
You're a bloody idiot. You mean, come on. Thank you.